Marie Elton. I'm a Norwegian citizen and I'm 29 years old. I'm currently a YGT in the Legal Services Department. In addition, I'm also the Executive Secretary for something called the European Centre for Space Law. The ESL is a centre that was created by ESA back in 1989. We work with partners all over Europe and we organise conferences, courses and competitions, and really work on getting the word out that space law is something that's important that people should care about. My educational background is in social anthropology and international relations, and while I liked space, there was no obvious career path, I thought, into space with this kind of background. And as I mentioned, the Norwegian Space Center have a graduate program, and the year I graduated they happened to be looking for someone with who could look into space policy and what the UN is doing in space. And I thought, hey, perfect. This is where things are happening. This is where space law and policy is not just something abstract, it's something very practical that must be dealt with on a day-to-day basis. And this is also where the experts are. And I have to admit, this was something that really attracted me. And through my sort of YGT program at the Norwegian Space Center, perhaps the international aspects of working at ESA. It's an international organization where people of different background come together to achieve something great. And it's really quite cool to be part of. I wake up every morning excited about going to work. I think this is also a large part due to sort of duality of the position, that there's never a day that's alike. And perhaps what's also a bit special with my position is that I also get to travel quite a lot, which means I get to interact with people all over Europe. And there's a lot of fantastic people out there who are great to work with and who you learn a lot from working with. If you apply and you don't get it, apply again. I actually applied for a position before I got this one, but I didn't even get an interview, and then I thought, okay, well, I'm interested in this, so I'm going to keep getting engaged in the space sector, going to conferences, learning more. And then the next year when I applied for this position, I was lucky enough to get it. So apply.